Alright, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's your boy Wilms. Gosh, that sounded so stupid.
It's your boy Wilms, coming at you with a live cam.
Okay, so, real quick, I'm completely stealing this idea from Rug, from FaZe Rug. I'm sure you guys know what the series is. It's called the Sniper Cycle. And basically, I gotta hit five shots from the same spot with each one of these classes. I don't even know what the rules are exactly. I just kind of watch the video and going off of what it is. But I saw it and I thought it'd be really fun just to like try out. I mean, I'm probably gonna fail miserably because I am the most like inconsistent person ever. But you know, we're gonna try it out. It's from a really easy spot so that I can actually like maybe hit it. Then this Lynxy, British Lynxy camo. Yeah, speaking of Lynxy, okay, the people who I want to see do this, like try this series really badly, are Lynxy and Zymesley, because those are like, in my opinion, those are like the two most consistent players in the Call of Duty community. Like, they're insane at this game. Alright, we're hitting it right here, boys. I suck. I actually suck. Oh, yes, there's one. Okay, let's go. I hit one. Momentum, boys, let's go. I don't even know how I hit a collateral, let alone hit it. Just try to go for it for like 5 minutes straight, and I never hit. All you guys are just hearing is button mashing, like he's going crazy. This game makes no sense to me. People like Zymesies and Lynxies. They can like just their bullets go so straight. It looks like mine are going really straight too, but then they don't hit anyone. It makes no sense. Okay, so I'm gonna be doing a new series with OBJ sometime soon, whenever we can get other people to do it too. It'll be really cool. I think you guys are gonna like it, and yeah, I don't know. It's gonna be a little challenging to like actually get it done, because we have to like hit a shot, and we have to find people to like do certain things for it, and those things involve money. So because there's gonna be like money at stake. You guys can tell it's gonna be like a fun series. All I'm gonna say about the series is that it involves like $100 or $120 each episode. So it's gonna be really cool, and you guys are really gonna like it. And no one's ever done anything like it before. I don't know how no one's done it yet, but no one has. I mean, we've known about this idea for probably at least like a year or two now. And no one has, like, done it yet, so it's just kind of cool. So, I don't know. I can't wait to do it, honestly. It's going to be awesome. Might just cut the video to, like, my last shot. Wow. Okay, that counts. Alright, yeah. Woohoo! You guys saw nothing. Yeah, you saw nothing. Hey, I hit another one. Come on. Just hit. I seriously need to do this with a different person. Like, well, with another person. I don't know why I said a different person. It's way more fun with another person. Because it's somebody to talk to, and it's probably going to be faster. And yeah, I don't know why I haven't done it yet. Okay, you know what? This is getting a bit boring. Oh, shoot. I gotta put my mic in. I'm gonna be like, hey, come to the... Hey, Teeks. Teeks. Join my game. We're doing a video. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and like cheat and just be like, yeah. Okay, that counts. That counts. Oh well. Yeah, so you're kinda in here. Well, you're not in here to compete, you're just in here to like keep me company while they try and do this video. Well, it's a live com. Oh my gosh, I no-scoped the great. Well, I can't cheat there. Gosh, I can't hit this last shot, even though I've, like, cheated on two of the shots. Gosh, it's 16 minutes. I'm gonna have to cut this video up. Okay, yeah, totally hit the shot there. We're just gonna end it on that one, yeah. You know, I definitely hit that shot, you know. I didn't hit ground. Didn't no-scope at the wall. I love how I can hit things on ground better than I can, like, just, like, other, I don't know, but,
I was on the wrong
team.
So,
Teeks is over here. He's doing his thing. I don't know. Teeks is just chilling. He's been keeping me company. But, yeah, we're just going to wrap the video up there. Hope you guys got a laugh out of this. Maybe got, like, an update with me and OBJ in that series that we want to do. And just everything in general that is my issues and, well, I don't want to say issues, but, like, just random things that you can, hit you again without a headshot. Just random things you guys don't care about.
I'm about to quit.
I should definitely get opener for Blast Off 50, whatever it is, 59 or something, right? I don't know. But anyway, guys, we're wrapping the video up. If you like this video, leave a like and a comment. It really does help me out a lot because it's... like spreads it to your social media things and stuff, and that helps me out a lot because
more people
get to
see
it.
And don't forget to follow SB Teeks on Twitter.
Yeah, he's the greatest guy ever. Actually, I don't even know. I don't think I follow you on Twitter, but you know,
he's
cool.
Followers. Woo.
68 followers, dude. I have like 918, like out of nowhere. I don't know how. Like I gained like 900 over the summer. I don't know how. But I'm very happy.
Oh. I
build,
like a
build. This is more of like a chill sesh, if anything. This isn't really a commentary. Anyway, guys. Alright, I'll talk to you guys later. Peace!